I always have the feeling, Captain Blood, that this table is leaning to the left.
Yeah, yeah. My friends, finally we have our dear and sexy Captain Blush in front of the camera. Of course, he's now pretending
that I'm
just making jokes just because he has so much butterflies in his stomach. Eh? But
when we were driving to the runway, I was just telling Robert that I have a feeling in my stomach like on the first date, eh? Butterflies.
Yeah, of course, hey, but Captain Blush, hey, you're the man, and today this will be one amazing flight, and today I will be quiet. This today is your show because you were absent from the camera for such a long time.
Yes, actually and now, I was because...
Explain!
As I said on a few videos, that I have actually lost the mojo because of last year's troubles that we have with our lives and with signal losses and I don't know what.
Yeah.
And since I got this now... NX8. I said, what the hell, I'll give this a try. And actually, I was testing this. Did you post the video of Timber?
Yeah, of course I did.
This Timber.
Yeah, but not again. You were flying Timber, but not with this radio still. But you were flying it. You were testing
the
radio.
On the camera. I was just testing
it. Yeah, but not on the camera.
Yeah, yeah.
So, yes, to get the experience...
I was flying this for a few times. I have even made myself a bigger battery.
Because can you imagine that Captain Blush will fly with the Spectrum radio? And of course, Captain Blush, I'm watching that cloud because I think that the sun will come up just for you today and for your filming.
Yes. As I said, I'm nervous. But nevertheless, what do we have today? We have here a very sexy ultra stick Hangar 9 from Horizon Hobby, which is actually comes in plug-and-play version, which means that you don't have to do almost nothing. All you have to do is put in the receiver, put in the wings, screw them down, because actually all is done for you. The servers are pre-installed, engine is pre-installed.
Now, so I will just say this, what was interesting, I will take the camera in my hand.
Yes.
The interesting part is that, in fact, this was the first time that I assembled the plane for Captain Blush, the Bolsa plane.
Yeah. But
because usually you assemble the planes for me.
Yes, but this Bolsa time, there was so little to do and I didn't have time. So he has screwed in the back wing, there is no glue.
I mean, look at this, you have only two bolts here, my friends. You have only two bolts and the back is installed. You just bolt the wheel inside and put the wings on and the landing gear and that's
put the,
it.
Put the wings on, put in this ball linkages. We need those pliers, pull them in and that's it, eh?
I mean, it's really, really beautiful, eh?
Yes, and I'll be using...
The wingspan?
I don't know.
1.5 meter wingspan.
1.5 meter wingspan.
That will run...
On 6L 5000 smart battery. And...
Ah, look at this.
Show the inside.
Hey, but so shiny. But look at the shape of this wing. Eh?
Yes.
The shape of this wing means that you
actually,
can fly...
Actually, maybe some viewers don't know, but I have at home 2 meter wingspan with for the gas engine.
Yeah, also from Hangar 9. But we still don't have the engine for that
one.
Look at the power of this, look at the motor.
This will be electric.
Look.
This and 5000 milliamp battery. So to get the correct CG.
Hey, the signature for me.
Yes.
Two stripes.
Yeah, this one, was this originally on or did you make both?
I made them both.
Ah, yes.
Because it looks so sexy.
And I'll be using 5000 milliamp. I have to get the correct CG. I have turned the battery around and put it a little bit into the plane.
The position, if anybody would wonder, like this.
So what is the position?
Yeah, hey.
1 centimeter behind the ESC wall, and that's it.
But this is the position to get the perfect CG, which of course is here.
I'll show you. I'll put
this
on.
These are the dots.
I'll put this on. I will feel where the dots are. Like this, I'll show this. Slightly nose heavy.
Now my friends, look at this. Eh?
Slightly nose heavy, but I can deal with this, no problem. Eh?
This is the perfect G-spot on this channel, every single time.
And now I will not postpone nothing because I will just go to the flight. I will turn on the radio.
I just hope that the sun will come, eh? I can see a few, how do you call?
clouds?
Сонечные жарки. The sun beams. Some beams, say. How it just doesn't come out, eh? And the wind almost stopped. And hey, I will film this with the biggest pleasure, Captain Blush, eh?
I just hope that I will do this planet justice.
Yeah, of course you will, eh? Because, eh, you are flying for more than 20 years.
I was never so nervous than I was than today.
And now you know how I feel every time. But my friends, I really don't. I'm not nervous because the maiden flights are the most thrilling ones. Because at that point you don't know what to expect.
You know what? I think it has to do with the what to watch in Tierney.
Huh. Yeah. Of course.
Yes.
Yeah, it is a little crosswind, but hey. Still, towards the end, I think that it will be the best, but I don't think that you have to put any flaps or something, eh?
No.
We will go and mow the runway tomorrow.
Tomorrow is Saturday, we will mow the runway, I think, two more times for this year, and that's it.
Yeah, it's getting colder.
Now, I'm having triple the rates, 100% with 50% expo. Second one is what you have said it.
Yeah, the second one and the third one, the mid rates and the low rates are according to the manual. Yes. You only have the full rates. Just in case you will go in the mid rates, Captain Blush, don't forget. And of course,
ailerons!
Yeah, but hey, you are very far away from the plane. If you scream here, I don't know if you can see if it is okay. Hey.
Okay. Well, I wish me good luck.
Well, Captain Blush. Good luck more than ever, eh?
Left, right, up, down, left, right. Throttle and what the hell, eh?
This is it, all or nothing.
Help me God. No, just come down, that's it.
This was pretty fast, eh?
A little up elevator.
Yeah, but the sound, eh?
We go back and come to the runway. Oh, do you know what?
What?
I'm turning without the rudder and it turns perfectly, eh?
Yeah, it is the stick.
Well, don't expect some stunts today because I'm behind the. I'm on the sticks for the. I'm just stop talking it because. You speak, Robert, for me.
The feeling? The feeling, Captain Blush, what it is?
The feeling is actually just like some normal train and plane.
Yeah, but it looks so great, eh? Oh, I just wish the sun will come out, eh? Because it will be so shiny with that foil. Because my friends, Hangar 9, this is the company to go. If you are searching for the Bolsa plane, really quality, covered and all. And up, let's see. Oh, this is it, hey, look at this, hey. Hey, you hanky-panky man, hey.
Well, I said no 3D, but I had to try it, hey. When I was doing the roll, I had 100% travel, so. Be aware of that, eh?
Just be 3 mistakes up, Captain Blush, for the test. And the wind is calming down, eh?
Well, I have to tell that the plane is a bit nervous. I will try the low rates.
Uh-huh.
And I will see now.
Oh, you have the absolutely low rates?
Yeah. What is the percentage?
Yeah, oh, I don't know. 50%.
Uh-huh. Well, it have to be... Well, the wind is tossing it up. Now I will try to do very low flyby.
You know what you have to try?
What?
Yeah, you have the flaps on this stick and that is amazing. Try first come with the takeoff flaps and how it will slow down.
I will do it,
yes. These are not takeoff flaps?
No, there are no flaps, eh?
Aha.
I'll do the flaps now. I will go a bit up. I'll put the middle rates. On this and I will level the plane and I will try
and you see if it will be balloon.
These are the takeoff flaps.
Is it okay, huh?
There was almost no ballooning.
Yeah, because I have mixed down elevator.
Ah.
You have the mix, Captain Blash, of course, eh?
This is why.
All for my brother, eh?
There was no ballooning.
But it looks so great if you fly there at the clouds.
Now I'm flying with the takeoff flaps.
And then put the full flaps? When will you put the full flaps?
Now. Uh-huh. Oh.
Yeah, Captain Blash, eh?
Huh?
How do you put the flaps?
What?
Yeah, you must first throttle almost off.
No, these are the
not
flaps.
With the full throttle.
Yeah, but excuse
take
me,
the throttle down.
Because I'm too nervous.
Go in the turn. When you will come out of the turn, reduce the throttle and put the full flaps.
Now I have full flaps.
Reduce the throttle and go down. Dive. Sexy. Oh. Full flaps?
Yeah.
And now fly here by so we can see. This was the lowest speed?
Yeah, you have to scoot it, but this is I'm really nervous today.
Captain Blash is nervous, okay. I will leave you alone.
Don't force me today to do nothing. Because
fly as you like, Captain Blash. For your pleasure and for the viewers, eh?
What is with the car now? Flaps off.
You were flying with the flaps all the time, or what?
Yeah. I was trying with the flaps. Now the full speed. Yeah, 30 seconds, eh?
Yeah, this was 5 minutes. Yeah. Yo, will you try the full speed?
Yeah, nah.
I just one, say.
Yeah.
Okay. Or what? One full speed, so we can see it and then land. Oh. Enough?
Enough. Take off flaps.
You can land wherever you want, eh? What is it? Did you put the full flaps or what?
No, now I put the full flaps and I will land from that side because it's crosswind and I'm used to that side.
Then land from that side. It will be okay.
It's very good plane, but it's a 3D plane and it's pretty fast, eh?
Yeah, of course it is, eh?
I had full flaps, it is the crosswind, the finger's not shaking so much anymore, but I have survived.
Yeah. Flaps up.
Full throat.
Yeah, but it can handle the grass pretty good, eh?
Even
with the shoes on, eh? I was just wondering if it will handle the grass with the shoes.
1 minute over, eh?
1 minute over? So that means that you were flying now for 6 minutes?
6 minutes and I'll do the triumph circle.
Yeah, do the triumph circle and then we will measure the battery. Okay. Finally, Captain Blash, huh? And now I think that the stone felt of your chest.
Well, actually it did, and I will tell you something, that I will fly this plane very soon again if the rain will not be this weekend, because today I have to admit I was very nervous, but the plane was flying so good.
But I mean, it's really, really beautiful.
The nervousness went away in the middle of the flight, but nevertheless, you have to have some respect for the plane.
This is what you said perfect, Captain Blash, my friends. Always respect the plane.
Yes.
You can get comfortable, but still.
Well, as I said, I did do some rolls But as I said, the plane needs to be respected because it is very...
Because otherwise this is the 3D flying plane. You can set yourself the flaps and the ailerons. You have in the instruction manual, in fact...
The battery is stone cold.
Is it?
What about the motor?
Well, yeah, if you have checked, Captain Blush, but this is okay.
What?
We have the smart radio. Excuse me, Captain Blush is not used to have the smart radio because all that information you can get in the radio, the temperature of the ESC, the temperature.
Maybe there is still the info.
Is it?
Throttle cut is on.
Yeah.
Yeah. But where is the information?
Just roll. Temperature
28
volts.
The battery the battery is 28 Celsius, which is what I don't know the Fahrenheit.
I don't know, 8 cycles on the battery.
The battery,
you can
3.9.
see the Celsius. You could have flown this, Captain Blush, more.
Yeah,
the temperature, battery info, cycles, and that's it, Captain Blush.
You can put the battery,
but this radio, it's great.
Of course, eh?
Check.
Okay.
Yeah, show me.
Yeah.
Let's check quick, of course, with the smart checker.
From this side. Let me see from where to start.
Because I love to see.
Seven. What?
Look at this, my friends. 6 minutes of flight, Captain Blush, you have left.
What?
70% or what?
70%. Let me do it with my checker because I'm more used to this.
Yeah, but hey, it will show the same.
Yeah, very, of course it will show the same. For 6 minutes.
So that means that you can set this to what, Captain Blush?
I will not set it now because I have turned off the radio.
You have turned off the radio.
Put that on the table. You will keep this
later. Remember 70%. So that means that. Yeah. Twice that time that you were flying now. You have now set it to 5 minutes. You were flying for six. So that means that you can fly this.
What?
Yeah, for 12 minutes.
What is
set
this?
Set it on 10.
But where is this?
Timer. Set it on 10.
Start trainer, nah.
Nah, timer.
But where is this? On the...
The first one.
Main screen.
On the main screen, touch the wheel once and then you will find the timer. Once. Push once and then go down.
Timer, of course.
Put it to 10.
Now put it to 9.
Put it to 9 and then you will measure again. On the second flight.
That's it.
Just to be safe, because you weren't flying fast.
9 minutes. So that's it.
This is perfection.
Well. Excuse me, but I'm still getting used to this radio, but nevertheless, the flight, as we said, the flight went perfectly. Maybe I could put in some smaller battery if I had to put it a bit more forward. But
you can.
Yeah, if you have a smaller battery, you can put smaller and a bit forward, because I'm using 5000 6S.
Because with the 5000 battery to get 9 minutes of flying, you can even put smaller battery, the plane will be lighter, just put it a little more forward and that's it, eh?
What's this, 5000 milliamp?
5000, but...
Of course,
4,000. The point is, my friends, that this was the perfect CG, huh?
The perfect CG.
The CG is okay according to the manual.
CG is okay.
So
the only thing that I had to trim was the elevator. I had to put it a bit down. The plane went up, so I had to put it a little bit trimmed down, and that's it, eh?
Captain Blush, you have done it again, eh? And I think that you have got your mojo back, huh, Captain Blush?
Or
what?
Now myself.
Salute yourself, and I will just put this.
I will salute.
Maybe it will be okay without this. Like this is perfect. I can see you. Perfect, eh?
What do you say about these hats? They came from Alabama?
Of course, salute here, quick!
Tim Butler? Did I say it right?
Tom Butler.
Tom Butler from Alabama, thanks for these hats. They say R&B, which stands for Robert and Blush. Thanks for this gift.
He said that as soon as he saw these hats, he remembered R&B, that this is Robert and Blush. And can you imagine? So when you come and visit Slovenia, the barbecue is on us, of course.
Yes.
So,
a few words about the bird, Captain Blash, the experience on the maiden flight.
Well, the experience is, as I said, it is very easy plane to fly, and you can do a lot with this plane. Just you need to get used to it, because this is my first time with this baby, and I will fly it much more, and I will enjoy it. And what can I say?
Yes, and you can also set yourself, of course, for that you will need to have the 8-channel receiver. If you want to set yourself the combination, you can use all the surfaces for all that you have in the manual. Check the butterfly effect, the flap for the flaps.
That I could do, but as I said, this is my new radio. I don't know how to make this. I just know how to make this easy sets for now. Maybe later on. And the next thing is that I love this radio. We had no signal losses. So this is it, eh? This is my next radio.
Yeah, Captain Blash, of course it is, eh?
It was the right decision to do, eh?
Yeah, of course it is. And the more important why we have that radio, Captain Blash, of course, because it is perfect, and that later you will just bind with my planes, the foam ones.
Yes.
So we will get the second opinion, my friends, and that's the point. On the e-flight planes, we will have the second opinions.
Yes. And just enjoy this hobby. Because this is the best thing that happened to me and to Pilot Robert, that we are in this together. We are lucky.
The assessment, Captain Blash, from 0 to 10, eh?
Well, today I cannot stop talking, eh? The assessment from 0 to 10, what, for 3D planes?
I don't know for what, for something, for both,
well,
a 3D plane.
This is
my first
3D plane.
Yeah.
Well, I'll give this straight 9. I would give this 9.5 if you'd have gas engine or glow, but
yeah.
At least it is balsa and ready for you to enjoy it on the runway.
Yeah, but I will just say this, that in fact you can get this plane also in the version that you can put the 10cc motor on. This is just the version with the plug and fly for the electro lovers. The same one you can get on Horizon Hobby from Hangar 9, that you put 10cc engine or the bigger one that Captain Blash had to put the 33cc engine on. I mean, look how beautiful
it
is.
That one is still waiting to be assembled, but
yeah,
soon.
Captain Blash, sexy as hell.
See you soon with this plane again, so we can do the assessment take 2. This is it?
Yeah, hey.
Pilot Robert and Captain Blash signing off from Slovenia with beautiful and sexy Hangar 9 Ultra Stick from Horizon Hobby, and with the sexy NX8, which I'm impressed, eh? Smart radio, because everything is going smart, so I will go off.
Yeah, we will go dumb, eh? So this is Captain Blash, eh?
Cut quick, because we have another plane to film, and enjoy this.
Hey, viewers, evening. We love you all, of course. Expect more pretty soon, eh? Yes. Okay, Captain Blash, good enough.